Fred.
Bones is here to entertain you.
Hello everybody, you're cordially welcome to my YouTube channel. If you are an oldie or a newbie, you're most definitely welcome. Guys, I'm sure from the tone of my voice, you know, I'm really not fine right now because Killer Cow's passing on to glory is something which has really been disturbing me of recent, and I'm feeling so hurt, I'm feeling so bad, guys. I mean, he was laid to rest earlier today, and his grandmother had to do something during the funeral that left everybody in tears, guys. I mean, it's so touching. I mean, I've never seen such a thing before. But guys, before we enter into the topic proper, please, if you're new to my channel, just kindly like, drop a comment just to support your boy. Like, drop a comment, subscribe to my YouTube channel, and hit the post notification bell so that when we'll be doing our subsequent videos, you'll always be among the first persons to watch the video, guys. Let's just jump into the entire thing so you understand what's happening, what the granny said, and what's really affecting me so bad. Gogo understood the piano musical keyboard because of Killer Cow, and if not of him, she couldn't have ever been able to play the piano. Look at it, look at the way she even plays during the funeral celebration. All that is because of Cow, and that's why she had to do this. Though actually he is even her grandson, but she still mastered it. Though at her old age, but she could still master it because of the good things her grandson could instill into her, the support he gave her, the encouragement, the courage. I mean, guys, it's really so... I can't imagine the pain of losing a lover. I'm so sorry, Olwethu. Heartbroken, I know you are. The video of you and Killer Cow with Aliyah's song, I Miss You, playing in the background is heartbreaking. But you made great memories with him, and I hope you hold on to all those moments. The sad thing about funerals are when the proceedings are done and the family of the deceased are alone again, that is when it hits you and the real funeral starts. I actually saw a video of Killer Cow saying Andy Sabi Ukafa. I think it was his last video or something. It reminded me of the words by Dr. Miles Munroe. It's only those that haven't lived their purpose fully that are scared of passing on to the next life. I know he was a young man, but guys, anything that happens, happens for a reason. God will never permit something to happen which was not supposed to happen at that moment it happened. So let's just be strong. Let's have faith and let's believe that wheresoever Killer Cow is, he is in the right place. What I learned about life is that always tell people that you love them every day, because you don't know when it's your turn. You don't know when it's your last day. Rest in peace, my king. Devil has taken this talent, which we still were waiting for bigger things to come. But like a pastor said, one day, God will destroy the afterlife. I think at the level of the country, at the level of the media, at the level of the family and friends, we have done already a lot. So now it's left to God to finish what we can't do. We pray that he is accepted into his heavenly kingdom, and we hope that everything moves fine for him, because we believe that he was a man of faith, and he showed to us that he was a man of faith. We always saw him going to church. We saw him taking care of children. We saw him giving out, visiting the orphanages. All this is simply because our own artist, our own celebrity, our own king was a man of faith. A man, not only a man of faith, a man of strong faith. A lot of celebrities, a lot of entertainers have said a lot of things concerning this situation. A lot of homage has been paid. Homage from YouTubers like myself, homage from Facebookers, homage from Instagrammers. Those are just the people who did not even know him one-on-one. Now what about those who even knew him one-on-one? Lady Ju even cried on a live video. She cried on a live video because of the love she had and she still has for Killer Cow. Everybody tried in one way or the other. Cooper did something very great. She dropped a cover, a song, whereby she had to do this because of Killer Cow to pay homage. If celebrities could pay all this homage to Killer Cow, what more of the fans, what more of the followers? If celebrities can accept you as a nice person, as a good person, though there were a lot of mixed reactions because some people came out insulting him, talking ill of him, but guys, we don't need any negative energy now. All we need is positivity. All we need is the way forward. If we discover that he had some flaws in some part of the society, why don't we look at those faults and ameliorate them to better our own life here on earth? We should avoid throwing stones at people. What we do is we see people's mistakes and we learn from these mistakes. Let us avoid throwing stones at people. Nobody is righteous. Nobody is fully pure here on earth. Everybody has his own downfalls. So guys, let's just use this opportunity to learn from his mistakes. And while we wish him and all the others who lost their lives during this tragic incident well, we hope that and we know and we are sure that they are in a better place. They are resting. No more stress. No more headache. No more illness. Wheresoever they are fine and they are resting. They are comfortable. Our wholehearted condolences to his family. Our wholehearted condolences to his girlfriend. So guys, we've come to the end of this video. Thanks so much for watching right up to this point. As to you, all my genuine subscribers, I appreciate you all for always following me. I appreciate you all for making me to grow this fast and huge. If you just discovered this channel, please do not forget to subscribe. I'm so down, guys. Please stay loyal to Jam Vibes. Jam Vibes loves you all.